Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am super excited to share with you the process of painting this stunning stargazer flower in watercolor. But before we dive in, let me tell you how I stumbled upon this beautiful picture. I was scrolling through social media one day when I came across this breathtaking image of stargazer flower. Its vibrant color and intricate detail instantly caught my eye, and I knew I had to recreate it on paper. Now before we get started, I want to ask you something. Have you checked out my previous video where I demonstrated the technique of negative painting? If you haven't, I highly recommend watching it before. Today's painting is actually inspired by that same technique. So let's get started. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful creative experience. Thanks for joining me on this painting journey. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more creative adventures. Until next time, keep painting and enjoying the process. Bye for now.